she had the smallest plain tail ever was. One droopy droop feather, that's all that she had. And oh, that one feather made Gertrude so sad. She curled it, she tied it, she gave it a puff, she decked it with flowers, but it wasn't enough. For no matter what, it just was what it was, a tail that simply wasn't meant to catch the eye of an elephant.
A sorry sight, I'm gonna take you under my wing and baby will be all right. I was once a plain little bird like you, kid. One pathetic feather was all I grew. I had nothing show off, fish, what's a plain bird to do? And there's certainly nothing show off ish on you.
Thank you, Maisie.
Then I made a plan for a self-improvement. No more crumbs, I vowed I would have the cake. Yes, I went to the doctor.
Doctor, take by the way.
And he told me what sort of pill I should take. Now
amazing Gertrude.
One more pill.
Soon she'll have the biggest tail. She'll have the biggest tail.
I'll have the biggest tail.
The biggest tail.